What's up, guys? It's your boy. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to fix the error code called 0x80070102 when signing into your Xbox console. So first, you need to check the Xbox Live network status to make sure that it's up and running, and then you can try to restart your console as well. And restarting your console should be able to fix your error that you're having. So if you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.